My name is Mitchell Wessel, and yes, these will be in the next Call of Duty.
Hi, I'm Adam Evanson, and this is our robot, Opportunity.
Hi, I'm Donnie Chi.
And I'm Lyle Hempel.
And we're the CAD guys.
But I'm better at CAD.
I'm Meatball, this is CJ, he's the only one who keeps me sane on this team.
I'm AJ.
And I'm Gregory.
And we're about to get chased by a robot.
Hi, I'm Eve King, and if you can't find me here, check the Decker Room.
Hi, Gavin Johnson.
Hello.
It's good to see you.
We're your 2021-2022 Harrison Robotics team, and you're watching What's Up, Wildcats. Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me
hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up. Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up, Wildcats. I'm Shelby Young.
And I'm Kayla Morris. Today is Monday, March 7th. Here's what's up.
Attention seniors, your baby or toddler pictures along with senior pictures are due this Thursday for the senior baby feature in the yearbook and in the senior video. You received this information in the mail in late February. If you lost the packet or need more information, you can find it in the Class of 2022 Teams page or on the high school website. We need a baby toddler picture and a senior picture from each and every senior, including Oak seniors. Submit your pictures online or bring them in to Mrs. Henderlong in room 111 or Mr. Morris in room 134 no later than this Thursday.
Hey seniors, are you interested in speaking at graduation on June 1st? If so, stop by room 111 and see Mrs. Henderlong for more information.
Seniors, if you missed the financial aid presentation during advisory last Friday, or if you would like to refer back to it, the slides can be found in the Class of 2022 Teams page.
Class of 2022 senior t-shirt order forms are available in rooms 111, 220, and the front office. All orders, which can be turned in to Mr. Ward or Mrs. Henderlong, are due by Thursday.
The yearbook staff is looking for information and pictures of students on winter break or any vacation that occurred between December and the end of February. Please take the survey that can be found in your class sub's Teams page, especially if you want to be included in the yearbook.
Stop by Ms. Shuja's room if you need extra help in her class today and tomorrow. Ms. Shuja will help you get your grade back on track before the end of the quarter.
On the menu on lunch tomorrow in the W Cafe are mini corn dogs with mac and cheese, fresh tossed salad with cherry tomatoes, broccoli, fresh apples, raisins, and milk.
That's the news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Shelby Young, and on this date in 1876, Alexander Graham Bell patents the telephone.